you can make a very nice cricket-like sound with a bottle cap. You need a bottle cap, a rubber band, a button, and 40 centimeters of thread. Take a slightly thickish thread, 40 centimeters long, and tie knots all along the length of the thread. These knots should be about an inch apart. Here is the thread with all the knots. Take one end of the thread and weave it in one buttonhole and tie a knot. In this way, the knotted thread would be attached to the button. Over here you can see the button and the entire length of the knotted thread. Then take a rubber band and cut this into half. Weave one end of the rubber band through the hole opposite that of the thread and tie a knot in the rubber band to make it into a loop again. Now stretch the rubber band onto a bottle cap. Now hold the cap in one hand and with the other run your thumb and your index finger all along the thread, and then you will hear a very nice cricket-like sound.